Uncle Dan, I just want to say well done with this magnificent Cape buffalo. This morning we were sitting in the blind and we saw a couple of other animals and the whole herd of buffalo bulls came in and we spotted this bull. You made about a 15, 18 yard shot. You shot him nice behind the shoulders. The buffalo went, we tracked him about for 2 hours and then we got him. Tell me a little bit more about the hunt and how tough these animals are.
They're very tough. We thought the shot was really good, looked really good. We thought he'd be down a lot quicker than he was.
Yes, sir, definitely. But it just shows you the Black Death, how tough that they are. But you made a perfect shot. Well done, sir, with the magnificent Cape Buffalo. And thank you for hunting with Dubbin Hunting Safaris.